You're here right now at this moment because tomorrow you want to be somebody greater than the person you are today. You see yourself succeeding, you have a vision, you have a dream. Congratulations. You're already 10 steps ahead of 95% of the world.
Says simply this, that if you want a thing bad enough to go out and fight for it, to work day and night for it, to give up your time, your peace, and your sleep for it, if all that you dream and scheme is about it, and life seems useless and worthless without it, and if you gladly sweat for it and fret for it and plan for it and lose all your terror of the opposition for it, and if you simply go after that thing that you want with all of your capacity, strength and sagacity, faith, hope and confidence, and stern pertinacity, if neither cold poverty, famish or gout, sickness or pain or body and brain can keep you away from the thing that you want, if dogged and grim, you besiege and beset it, with the help of God, you'll get it.
The separation of talent and skill is one of the greatest misunderstood concepts for people who are trying to excel, who have dreams, that want to do things. Talent you have naturally. Skill is only developed by hours and hours and hours of beating on your craft.
I've never really viewed myself as particularly talented. Where I excel is ridiculous. Sickening work ethic. You know, while the other guy's sleeping, I'm working. While the other guy's eating, I'm working.
There's no easy way around it. No matter how talented you are, your talent is going to fail you if you're not skilled. Mm-hmm. You know, if you don't study, if you don't work really hard and dedicate yourself to being better every single day, mm-hmm. you'll never be able to communicate with people, with your artistry, the way that you want. So,
and let me tell you, it is important to have fun in life, of course, but when you're out there partying, horsing around, someone out there at the same time is working hard. Someone is getting smarter and someone is winning. Just remember that. I've always figured out that there's 24 hours a day. You sleep 6 hours and you have 18 hours left. Now I know there's some of you out there now and says, well, wait a minute, I sleep 8 hours or 9 hours. Well, then just sleep faster, I would recommend. Just remember, you can't climb the ladder of success with your hands in a pocket. So let me tell you, as you prepare to go off into the world, remember those 6 rules. Trust yourself, break some rules, don't be afraid to fail, ignore the naysayers, work like hell, and give something back.